The distinguished delegate of Kenya to make a statement.
Madam President, Secretary General, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, the achievements of United Nations organizations are many and varied, while it is increasing its relevance in an even more complex international environment. Its objectives are still valid and noble today as they were 71 years ago, and I believe can only be achieved by our continued commitment, careful vigilance and firm action. Madam President, I would like to turn my attention to an issue that is uppermost on my mind, that is development. And as a developing country, I would like to say it as sustainable development. In the current scenario where United Nations have proposed 17 sustainable development goals, we are happy to implement it in our nation. And as we are already in the path of millennium goals, we would like to continue our efforts on this regard. Madam President, we as a nation, although would like to implement all the sustainable development goals, we are happy to focus on 5 core areas to guide our development for next 15 years. They are health, agriculture, food security, employment, and education. Our country's transformation agenda was grounded on Vision 2030. Our people heavily depends on agriculture. About 75% of them rely on agriculture for employment and livelihood. Although our agriculture system is considered as one of the most important systems in Africa, it is facing numerous challenges such as inefficient market, lack of fertilizers, limited use of improved seeds, and lack of investment in rural infrastructure. Initiatives are taken by our government to stabilize the backbone of our nation through provision of subsidized fertilizers, infrastructure development, and help farmers to access the market. Government has substantially improved the availability of farm credit and underway to turn agriculture financial cooperation to a full-fledged bank. And I hope that United Nations will support us in our initiatives. Sustainable development cannot be possible without a global alliance. And I hope that together, all of us, we shall succeed in attaining these goals. Thank you.